run away.
We're not as guilty. Come here, wait a minute. Hold that. Unpack that grip. Unpack the grip! Run away. Like criminals in the dark. What for? We've done no harm. We've harmed no one. All our lives, we've lived a clean, innocent life. Why should I be afraid of cops? Who are we to run away from the police? Why should we fear the police?
Yeah, why should we fear them? We got nothing to fear.
That's right. But on second thought, if they came in that door right now, you know what would happen? They'd take us to jail. Pack that grip. Huh? Pack that grip. Hurry up before they get in here. Pack that grip. That's fine. Hiding away like thieves in the dark. For what reason? For what reason, I ask you? Why should the police be after us?
What do you ask me? I don't know.
Quiet, pack the grip. Nice goings on. Like criminals. Hiding away here. Then again, wait a minute. Why can't we take this to court and fight this out? Unpack that grip. Unpack the grip! Why sneak away? Let's take it to court. You're willing to go to court, aren't you? Well, I am. I've got people to think of. I'll take it to court. I'll take it to the highest courts in the country. That's what I'll do. Let's see, where will I take this? I'll fight them. Why should I be afraid of cops? But wait a minute. That requires money. We have no money. Mm-hmm. That's food for thought. Yeah? We can't. We've got to get out. We've got to get away from here. I don't know where we're going. We've got to sneak out like cowards. Cowards. But wait a minute. We're not cowards. Why should we be cowards? What have we done? What have we done to be ashamed of? Nothing. Certainly not. I should say not. We've done nothing. But can we prove it? We can't prove it. That's the whole trouble. That's the whole trouble in itself. But wait a minute. We've got to prove it. We've got to prove it. We can't sneak out like this. We can't sneak out. Think of our family. Think of our families. But you can't tell them. You can't convince them of that. Pack that grip.
We go to jail and we don't go to jail. I pack and then I unpack. Why don't you make up your mind?
Then on the other hand...
Now! Oh!
You! Tubby! Tubby!
Did you hear anything, dear?
No, I didn't hear anything.
Now, you'll have to put the lights out. I can't sleep with them on.
All right.
Thank you.
Get a hold of something to carry so we won't look so conspicuous.
Come here. I'll carry you.
Never mind me. Get a hold of something. Go ahead. Get a hold of something.
Hey, can I carry your tennis rackets?
Tennis racket? Don't you know a fly swatter when you see one?
I mean, I'll ask you a sensible question.
There's our chance.
First trombone. First sax.
Second sax.
First base.
Second base.
Third base.
Shortstop.
Shortstop.
First trumpet.
First trumpet.
Second.
Shortstop! Hey, shortstop!
Tickets?
FBI, Washington.
COD, Alcatraz.
Well, I'm sorry, young fella. I hate to see anyone handcuffed.
Yeah, well, that's okay. Thanks a lot.
Now, see here. You can't do that on this train.
I have the idea.
Now what are we going to do?
We've got to get tickets or we'll be thrown off this train.
You want tickets?
Yes, why?
Get this. Tickets, please.
Just a minute, conductor.
Thank you. Hey, three of them. Now we even got one for an extra party. Wrong party.
All right.
Party in here.
He must have doubled back on us.
All right, hold it.
Come on, get it.
See you on skates.
I don't ever expect to see myself on them either.
Come on, get up and wait on the table.
Kid is strong. Right foot, left foot, right foot. Everybody's doing it. Right foot, left foot, right foot.